What's up, everybody? I'm in my new laboratory. Safety is still number one priority, and Roman wants indoor waterfall.
I do.
Let's check this out. So,
dude, it breaks so easy.
Yeah. Jeez. But it's harder with the bigger pieces like this. Try breaking that.
Well, I think if you just drop it, it'll break.
So we need to break up the dry ice.
Yes.
In small pieces.
Just like that?
Just like this big enough pieces. Get a screwdriver.
A scooter, okay.
Oh my, I said screwdriver, not
a scooter!
No, screwdriver! Did I get it in your face?
No, I think I got it my own. Work the edges.
Okay. Stick. Ah! It burns!
This is so much fun though.
So let's just put this in here.
This is awesome. Look at this. Isn't this
awesome?
Isn't this bucket gonna become brittle?
No, it'll be fine. It's not gonna fail.
That's 28 pounds.
Yes, I was about to say that.
You do it, you say.
Quit stealing my lines! So we're gonna lay them like this, and then we're gonna put hot water in there. And then drop dry ice in there all at the same time. And we're gonna have ton of smoke grinding down these stairs.
If it works correctly, I think it's gonna look amazing. Yeah.
Yep. Well, I never done it before, so
me either.
We'll find out. So we're getting hot water over here, real quick. So next, what we're going to do is grab all the dry ice, and we're going to keep throwing it into the boxes.
How many?
All of it till we run out. Let's go.
Oh my God. Yes, I can hear it bubbling.
Yep.
It bubbles. Oh snap! I don't know what I got in what.
Oh my God, look at the downstairs!
It's working!
Dude, it's awesome! Go downstairs, check this out! It's working?
Oh, it's working!
Nice!
Look at the rail!
Wow! Let me get the last of it here.
Hey, look at that.
Wow, let's go downstairs and check this out.
Let's go. Wow, it's cold through my gloves.
Dude, it's not even coming up that bad up here.
Wow, let's go.
Well, look at the floor.
All right, you ready for this?
Let's go, let's go.
Whoa.
This is awesome.
Oh, it feels so good.
Whoa.
It's falling. I want to see from back here.
This is amazing.
How cool would this be at a party?
This would be the coolest.
And it's cool, like the air is cool.
Definitely, I feel cool right here.
Yeah.
So that was pretty cool, right?
I loved it. But I think it's great.
I think it was good too, but we gotta make it better. We're gonna boil the water first.
Bigger is better.
And then throw the dry ice and see the difference.
Well, it's boiling.
I think it should be ready. I'm gonna warn you, do not try this at home, anyone.
Where's my glasses?
Where is your glasses?
Maybe you just do it.
Fine.
Here.
Ready?
Here we go. Whoa!
Woo. Whoa, look, it's going up!
Why is it going up?
It's gonna go down in a second.
What?
Look!
What? You're not supposed to go up!
Because it's boiling water. Go downstairs, go check up.
An upward fall. Dude, it already looks more better though. More better.
Wait, why is all the water dripping?
Is it going?
It's starting to come down.
Nice! How's that?
Ah! I believe I can fly. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed our little attempt at building an indoor waterfall.
I definitely enjoyed it a lot. Please subscribe to Roman Outwood, links in description. Go subscribe to him. Thank you for watching and we'll see you next time.
Wow. Did you see that? That was insane. A giant bug.